How to lose 3 inches off your waist for men, part one. Keep a food journal where you track your food, aka track your calories. It's important to know what we're putting in our body because sometimes we end up overdoing it. Drink more water. If you don't drink enough water, you're probably dehydrated, which means your body's not burning fat as efficiently. Exercise at least 30 minutes, 3 to 5 times a week. The more you move, the more calories you burn. Burn more fat, which means inches off that waist. And this is